now for some good news. An elephant at the Toledo Zoo was painting a piano today. Renee got her brush and paints out this afternoon to celebrate the 100th birthday of Toledo native and jazz legend Art Tatum. The piano will be on display at the zoo during the Lights Before Christmas event, and visitors will even be allowed to play it. Eventually, it'll be sold, and proceeds will go to the Art Tatum Jazz Heritage Foundation. The zoo says painting is good for Renee, too. It helps to stimulate her senses and help her interact with her environment. I like the color choices there.